Hello and welcome to our new YouTube channel from TOMEY. My name is Kathrin and I'm going to show you today our new optical biometer. This new optical biometer gives you a lot of features which I want to introduce you today. First of all, it's a sweat source device. So dense cataracts are no problem at all anymore. And also in an independent study, we had the less failure rate with dense cataracts. So you will really like this machine when you have a lot of dense cataract patients in your clinic. The benefit of it is it has auto alignment and auto shot, and we can start with a measurement and then it runs through it all in one. So this is a very nice feature. We are using a topography placebo ring and disc with in total 9 rings. And there we are taking in total 5.5 diameter. So there we can use ray tracing technology, which is basically the modern way of IOL calculation. So when we start topography, K readings, we go through it with actual lengths, anterior chamber depth, lens thickness, then pachymetry, pupil size and white to white measurement. So you have a lot of measurements in one go. When you take this measurement, after this, you just simply click on the IOL button and then you get an overview of everything. So you get your average actual length, your ACD, the K readings, of course, and you need to enter your target refraction. The target refraction is up to you, so it's very individual, and then you get a full calculation. Standard classical IOL calculation is available with SRKT, Huygens, Holiday or Hoffer, and also Olsen is integrated in our machine, which is the more modern calculation based on ray tracing. So for ray tracing you need the topography information, for example. Optional, we are also offering Oculix as well as Barrett. So then you can really work on difficult patients with this modern technology. And you have the possibility really to import all your favorite IOL models. This you can do from the website iolcon.org. And there most of the manufacturers are listed. And there you can download really your favorite IOL models, put it on a USB stick, enter this USB stick in here and upload it basically to your needs. Now, when you share this OA2000 in a big clinic, then of course you are also able to customize this IOL sheet up to your needs. So you can enter surgeon names and the favorite formulas with also the favorite IOL models. And then you simply change the surgeon name. And then you have your favorite formulas and your favorite IOL models included. This is very nice and makes it a little bit more easy. So in our next video, which you can see here from our link, I will introduce you the details of how to enter surgeon names and how to also import the IOL data. So we would really be happy if you maybe subscribe to this YouTube channel from TOMEY, and then you don't miss any more information here. And if you like this video, we would also be happy if you give us a thumbs up. Stay tuned for more information. We will come up with some more videos on it. Thank you.